Hello, this is Now Man. I am with the Swami from El Monte, who is back at the Doodah Parade this year. Swami.
Yes.
So, where have you been in all your travels?
Well, actually, I've been high on the mountaintop. I went to Tibet, sat at the feet of the High Lama for 6 years, fasting, meditating, and eating nothing but rotten brown rice to learn the powers of mind over matter.
What kind of brown rice?
Rotten brown rice.
Oh, how can rice be rotten?
After 6 years of that crap, come on. It's rotten, dude.